about this costume. I am, in fact, wearing the, quote, sexy toga from the sexy Halloween store, which is the only kind of Halloween store that exists anymore. But as an aside, the Greeks didn't actually wear white. It was just a good color for the statues. Kind of like how people in the 1940s didn't really have gray complexions. And the ancient Egyptians were not, in fact, made of the sides of clay vessels.